spiral binding. Spiral binding, when you are doing spiral binding, you need a spiral. And you need a binding cover that we have here. Here we have a product that we want to do binding. And of course we need a spiral machine. We need a binding machine, which is what we probably have. We will start by making holes in the book. I choose retro by retro for better. Then you press. Then you lift the handle. Of course, you can see the lines. Let's do another one. Where they arrange properly in a straight line, and then you measure. Then you press the handle like that. That's it. It looks nice. Let's take another one here. As short as possible. Measure the size, then you press. You can see all the lines are straight. Then you lift another one. You arrange them. Then you press the handle. Well, that all the lines are equal so that the spiral can come out well on it. The last one, you press it. You can see the lines are well aligned. Now we have finished. Old spiral. We can use the machine to put spiral. Let me use the machine, or you can just use manual. But let us use the machine for better demonstration. Make sure the spiral is well. There is no broken one. I think my spiral has some problem. Let us use the manual way. Make sure the book is well arranged at the edge of the table. Then you start by the end of the book. Yeah, it has entered. The second one. The third one. Fourth one, fifth one. We want it to be the best quality. Smart, of course. Let me be a bit faster because of time. The customer is waiting inside. I think now it's complete. After that, we can do something here. Make sure all the spinal are well arranged in uniform so that no paper will come out. I think now it's complete. Now it's complete. The book is well arranged. Well arranged. This next week we do spiral binding at 70 shillings only. Welcome to Wangosam. We do binding, do binding, and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much.